Yes, we are that excited. Africa is here in Kisumu County, and we are very much ready to host you. Not from hospitals, clubs, hotels, everything, name it. Now, we all know what AfriCities is, and after work, we and our delegates will definitely want to have fun, and therefore, Daisy Otoma want to take you to a tour so that you can know where to go after a long day of catching up with the delegates. Aha! Now, we are at Alleyways. Alleyways Beer Garden is located in Kisumu Town, right in the CBD behind KPLC. There you'll be served amazing drinks, amazing food, name it. And the music also is super. DJ Godot, DJ Bob, DJ Archie, name them, they are all here. And of course, they will serve you with nothing but greatness. Now we then move to Willis Lounge, which is also just within the CBD. Willis will serve you hot music. More, and also the MC will be the super MC Oye Kachwad Osherati. Now then, from Willis we will move straight to Black Pearl. All together, you'll be served amazing, amazing drinks and, of course, hot music. DJ Godot, all of them will be found there. Move us to the place. That is where we have another amazing pool of music. Just close to where you delegates will be. Ooh, we want to see all the Zambian girls, Ethiopian girls coming there to shake their Come back to town, where if you want to listen to rumba, you have no choice but to come to Davundu Bar. You'll be served with live music and of course amazing nyama choma. You really want to have good experience in Kisumu, you got to know where you have to go. Now, we haven't forgotten about DJ Detrix, amazing human being at Alleyways Beer Garden. And of course, if you want to pop there, you really know where to get it. Home of class, home of everything you've ever thought about, Kisumu Dala. And yes, you can see we have embraced Africa because we are Africans. That is why we become excited when we hear Africities. Dressed by Kitenge Palace, at Alleyways Beer Garden, you can see African, African, African all around. African, African, African all around. Thank you.